it's felt this way for the last couple of months, but now these players truly are the kings of the NHL. Los Angeles has won.